I mean, when I was a kid, it was traditions that you follow, but at that time, I was really a kid, so I just followed it.
It is super important. I think, you know, family is just what keeps you sane.
Yeah, I'm throwing a big party at my house in Florida, and hopefully this guy will be there.
Any other plans for you guys?
I'm going to be at his house getting wasted on the beach.
Going back to see my mom, my twin brothers, and my dogs, and you know, it's really the only time I get a chance to go back there, just because being an actor, you can't really miss days.
Go home and be with mom and dad.
Being home with the family, I have a new nephew now to spend a lot of time with and hang out with him.
I've been very nice. Spend time with my family. It's important to me. Family always comes first.
And this New Year's, hopefully I'll be kissing somebody.
As an adult, I can't remember the last time I was actually home during the holidays. That's crazy.
I think it's just important to just chill and hang out with your family more. You know, whether you have a traditional family or just a bunch of friends that you think are really cool, just to get down and just chill with people and realize that, you know, people do exist and they're a support network for you, and just, you know, enjoy the day with them.
You know, they're the ones who keep you, you know, grounded and remind you of what, like, why you started all this in the first place.
Being able to go back there, knowing the industry is taking a break and knowing that you can take a break and just go back to your life before.
Just kind of getting away from Hollywood. But you never really get away from it.